Good morning, students. In today's lecture, I try to explain a very important topic. The topic is debate writing. Debate writing is a most important topic for the student of 12th class as well as 11th class. In this lecture, we will discuss about the actual format of debate writing, accuracy of the words in debate writing, and in which way that we can start a debate and in which way that we will complete a debate. First, what is a debate? Debate, a formal discussion, on a particular topic. A formal discussion on a particular topic in a meeting and in an assembly. Second, an argue about a subject. Next point is opposing arguments put forward. These are some terms relevant to debate writing. A formal discussion on a particular topic in a meeting and in an assembly. Second one is an argue about a subject. That a argumentative discussion and opposing arguments put forward. In this debate writing, that there are some ideas that may be ideas in favor of and may be in against of about the topic and title. After that, in a debate writing, that we also can share our ideas in the title, in favor of the title and in the against of the title. In other words, we can say that in favor of in the motion and second against the motion. For example, you have a title, mobile phones a boon and a ban. This topic may be in your exams. Boon and ban. Boon means what? Bless. Bless, in other words, bliss. And ban is a negative sense. In a form of disadvantage. Some students can think about in the favor. It means the particular student who believe that in the favor of that, who believe in the same sense that they give you their ideas about this title. They also save each and every point which is also relevance in this way, in a positive sense, according to the title. Some students who are not agreed that they also give their ideas in just opposite of the title. This is totally depend on the student in what way that he and she want to convey his and her idea. Either side may be in the favor of and in the against. Next thing, what's criteria of a debate? Words 150 to 200 words. We can write a debate in 150 words and 200 words. Don't exceed to 200 words. This is also the actual word criteria of any debate. Next one is marks. A debate carry 5 marks, and there is also the particular dividation of the marks, that we can divide a debate in 1 + 2 + 2. It means 1 marks. This is also the salutation. It means starting of the debate, title of the debate, and the all essentialities we just mind at the time of the starting, that also known as salutation. After that, the next 2 marks, introduction as well as body content of the debate. Body content of the debate. Body content of the debate, next 2 marks for the conclusion, that you also conclude a debate in a good way, whether you are in favor or you are in against. And then at the ending of the debate, you also write thanks. You only write this word only, and other words, thanks for your cooperation and patience. Thanks for your cooperation and patience. In this way, that you can also complete, you also conclude any debate in this form. Now I am going to again describe about the words criteria. First marks, 1 marks is only for title, for the motion, against the motion, and starting of the debate. Next 2 marks, that introduction, body, and content of the debate. And after that, next 2 marks, that for conclusion. One thing more, that you also write debate in a good and systematic language. Good and systematic systematic language. Never repeat words. Never repeat words as well as sentences. Same sentences. Avoid errors. errors and editing. And you also just share all the points, express all main ideas and facts relevant to the title. These are the particular essentialities of any debate writing. That in the next video, students, we will discuss about the format of debate writing, the starting of the debate, and all other points and facts in the next video lecture. In this, that's all. Dear students, thanks and have a nice day.